We are learning new information tonight about the Durham man charged in the death of his 8-year-old son. 31-year-old Tommy Harrison faces felony child abuse charges. He's being held in jail under a $1.5 million bond. Deputies say Jonathan Pittman died at the hospital Sunday night after allegedly being abused by his father at his apartment. Funeral services take place Saturday in Raleigh.